Oh, that was frantic. Come on, Heather. We're going again. We are coming into kettlebell swings. How are you? Okay, are you in? Ready? Kettlebell swings. Let's do this. Ready? Grab your kettlebell and let's go. Push, push. Now remember, if you have no kettlebell, you use a dumbbell in both hands. Come on. Or you meet me with no equipment. Go. Push your hands. Squeeze your glutes. Draw your tummy in. Woo! Breathe. Ah, ha, ha. Good morning. Woo-hoo. Come on. Push for me. Don't you dare stop. This is boot camp. Come on, 16. Go, go, go. Fight to the end. Come on, doesn't have to be done fast. Don't stop. Don't stop. Push. Push. Ha. Okay, we've got squat to press. Check. Alternate, squat to press. Change hands. Take your time. Draw your tummy in. Ah! Woo! Come on! You're here! We're doing it! Ooh, ooh. Wake up your house! Remember, if you have nothing, you mimic the movement. If you have resistance bands, 2 feet on the band, you squat to press. Come on. 18 seconds. Let's go. Alternating squat to press. Keep working. Get low. You are here because you want something different. Come on. Woo. Okay. You squat with me now. Squat. Deep. Look me in the eye now. Don't you dare stop. Come on. Push. And then we're rolling on the floor. Come on. 10 seconds, go. Come on with me. Deeper. You. Lower. We're rolling on the floor. Tummy down. Come on. On the floor. Don't you dare be looking at this screen. On your tummy. Lift your arms and legs and roll. I want you dirty in the mud. Go. Go. Come on. You had better be on that floor or I'm coming round. Don't you dare be one of those women bringing me your excuses. Go. Push. Come on. Not you. Come on, 10 seconds. Woo! Push. Recovery is coming. Yay! Woohoo!